170 pounds.
If you're a professional fighter and you're 170 pounds, I fucking hate your guts. Really, I wanna fucking kill you. So, yeah, I hate Joe Riggs. I love you, Phil. I think tournaments are great. I think we should have them back. We should have them fucking piece of shit California where you only have 2 rounds and 5 minutes or whatever the fuck that rules off. Should have them, you know, a good state like this and have a good tournament with real tournament rules. I think tournaments are great. I know Kev's good at tournaments. It's fun. I fought them with pride, and I think they should have them. I think that would be great. We're the crown champions. No champions right now. So it'd be nice to have a nice tournament to find a champion. I commentated on a tournament with him, and I said this guy go to fuck the war. He beat Okami, and he beat the kid from the WC, kinda. I mean, the tournament's good. I mean, that's where this guy made a name for himself, fighting the tournaments, you know? He beat 2 really good guys. You know, Trick was in that tournament, there were a lot of tough guys. I was commentating that tournament. The tournament's great. I mean, put Jake Shields on the map. Randall was fighting the tournaments in Brazil with no gloves and no cups and chicks with big asses and everything. So I think tournaments are good. I would love to get some tournaments. And fuck, dude, it's about to pay. We can get paid for some tournaments.